Big change for top brass at Memphis-based FedEx. The shipping giant announcing the company's new chief financial officer and executive vice president, John W. Dietrich. Dietrich was the former CEO of Atlas Air Worldwide and has more than 30 years of experience in the aviation and air cargo industries. He'll officially take up his new post at FedEx on August 1st.